playing a game.
But there's like a yucca root. Well, cassava, whatever. And it's like a staple in many countries.
Oh yeah, we were wondering if it's poisonous or not.
Yeah,
and
cassava,
But apparently there's sweet yucca and there's bitter yucca.
Uh-oh.
Sweet, like, both of them have trace amounts of cyanide.
Bitter is more...
bitter has a lot more cyanide.
So.
Almond flavor.
And basically, like, you have to boil it a lot to make sure that it's okay to eat. When we boiled ours, it smelled like almonds.
Did it?
Yeah, it did.
So okay.
Don't eat it.
No, it got rid of the cyanide. It's okay.
We ate it, but we had to, like, we basically drained off all the water and stuff.
Oh, that makes sense.
Is that what we did?
That's what we did.
Okay.
Cyanide out?
Yeah.
All I remember is...
No, but cyanide smells like, it tastes like bitter almonds.
Yeah.
I wonder why they must be kind of different.
The scent from almonds is probably cyanide. That's what it is.
Wait, what's inside a peach?
Something's in there, but I'm pretty sure it's cyanide. I've heard it's cyanide.
Apple seeds.
Yeah, definitely apple.
But it's probably not that much, right?
No, you can eat the apple seeds. You need to eat like kilograms of them.
Sometimes the pits are good. Yeah, alright. I guess I don't know what
to do. And
yet almonds don't have cyanide.
Bitter almonds might. Drew is trying to explain organic chemistry. So for today, we biked around New York a little bit, me, Julia, and Liz. I just took a metro. We're going to go to museums eventually. You got a tiny bit of pizza. Two slices of thin crust. I'm still kind of hungry. I'll eat eventually something else. And we're in Central Park now. It's like a repeat of match up a month ago, except different people and biking. So, better. I could really dig the fitness options and people and city life.
New York.
Does anyone have anything to say to the further progeny?
Try to what?
Hooray! Yeah. You disappointed me.
Awesome.